The State Department of Health says nearly 1.2 million Minnesotans are fully vaccinated, and we're learning more about when kids could get the vaccine. Jennifer joins us live from her house to tell us when. Good morning, Jennifer.
Yeah, good morning. That vaccine could be available for kids this fall. That's according to the Minnesota Department of Health. All three drug makers are testing the vaccine in kids. The state's top epidemiologist said Pfizer's vaccine was 100% effective in kids 12 to 15 years old. And now it's planning to expand its trial to kids as young as 6 months old. So is Moderna. While Johnson & Johnson will study its vaccine in kids 12 to 18. Doctors say young people are less vulnerable to COVID, but they are contributing to a rise in cases in the state for 25 days straight.
The pandemic isn't over, and there are still people getting sick and people needing hospitalization and people dying.
Commissioner Malcolm is urging people to continue to mask and social distance until more people get vaccinated. She says doing those things will help keep the surge at a rate less deadly than what we saw in the fall.
All right. Thanks a lot for that, Jennifer.